We have watched numerous self-driven entrepreneurs blossom from economically backward bellies of the nation into leaders who change the course of their destiny. Millions of women borrowers, all of whom are from low-income households. To them, we are Grameen Koota, a brand they have been associated with, shaped over several years of our relentless commitment for quality service and customer-centric approach. Inspired by the remarkable stories of Bangladesh's poor who raised themselves out of poverty using microcredit, Mrs. Vinita M. Reddy founded CreditAccess Grameen, then known as Grameen Koota, in May 1999 in a small village of South Bengaluru.
I fell in love with Professor Eunice's idea of access to microcredit as being necessary for people to work themselves out of poverty.
The emotion behind the starting of this organization is compassion. That is unique. Compassion and empathy. And that is precisely why it has been going from strength to strength.
Who knew that our humble journey that started in 1999 with the mission to lend affordable credit to India's poor and low-income households would lead on to become a revolutionizing financial force in rural India? We have grown exponentially on all parameters. Now, with a borrower base of over 2.5 million in 10 states with a strong network of 670 branches. And with a highly efficient workforce of over 9,000 staff, proudly fulfilling the mission of financial inclusion. Recently, we have become the largest MFI in India. In August 2018, CreditAccess Grameen went for a public listing and received investments from over 1 lakh retail and institutional investors from all over the world, extending the perimeter of its positive impact to the capital markets.
Congratulations!
CreditAccess Grameen predominantly works with customers in rural India who largely lack access to formal banking. The lower competitive intensity in rural segments has also given us an opportunity to increase our footprint in rural India. Our wide range of lending products addresses the critical needs of our customers throughout their life cycle. It includes income generation loan, family welfare loan, home improvement loan, and emergency loans. Each of these products has been designed based on customer needs and requests.
ನಾವು ಗ್ರಾಮೀಣ ಕೂಟ ಬರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಅಂದಿದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಸಂಪಾದನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ಊಟ ಬಟ್ಟೆಗೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಇನ್ನು ಮುಂದಕ್ಕೆ ಎಂದ್ಕುವೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಓದಿಸೋಕೆ ಆಗಲಿ ಮನೆ ಕಟ್ಟೋಕೆ ಆಗಲಿ ನಾವು ಸಂಪಾದನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಮುಂದಕ್ಕೆ ಬರೋಕೆ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್
ಸಾಲ ತಗೊಂಡು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಸಾಲ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಸಾಲ ಮಧ್ಯಂತರ ಸಾಲ ಮತ್ತು ಎಮರ್ಜೆನ್ಸಿ ಸಾಲ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೊಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಮತ್ತು ನಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾಲ ಅಂತ 5,000 ಕೊಟ್ಟರು 5,000 ರೂಪಾಯಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಮಾಮೂಲಿ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ನಾವು ಬೇರೆ ಕಡೆ ನಲ್ಲಿ ನೀರಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಿದ್ದೋ ಇವಾಗ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲೂ ಹೋಗಲ್ಲ ಮನೆ ಹತ್ರನೇ ನೀರು ಹಿಡ್ಕೊತೀವಿ
ಇದಲ್ದಿರ ನಮಗೆ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಸಾಲ ಅಲ್ಲದೇ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಸಾಲನೂ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಸರ್ ಅದರಿಂದ ನಾವು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಸ್ಟೇಷನರಿ ಅಂತ ಅಂದರೆ ಬ್ಯಾಗು ಮತ್ತು ಬುಕ್ಸು ಯೂನಿಫಾರ್ಮ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಅನುಕೂಲ ಆಗೋ ಥರ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಲೋನ್ ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ
ಮೆನಿ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ಸ್ who had started tiny businesses with the support of our group lending products now aspire to expand big. We continue to support them as they dream big with retail finance to expand their initiatives and working capital needs. Since November 2016, we have supported more than 50,000 customers to pursue a bigger dream.
ಸೊ ಅಂಥ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಗೆ ಲೋನ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಾಗ ನಮಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಯಿತು ನಮಗೆ ಸೊ ಇವಾಗ ಮಂತ್ ಆನ್ ಮಂತ್ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಅದರಿಂದ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ನಾವು ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಗ್ರಾಮೀಣ ಕೂಟ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಒಂದೊಳ್ಳೆ ಪಾತ್ ತೋರಿಸ್ತು ನಮಗೆ ಈಗ ಇರೋವಂಥ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ನೇ ನಾನು ಇನ್ನೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡೋ ಲೆವೆಲ್ಗೆ ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಅದು ನನ್ನ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮೈ ಬಿಗ್ ಡ್ರೀಮ್
ಒಂದು ಲಕ್ಷದ ಲೋನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟರು
ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲ್ ಲೋನ್ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟರು ನಮಗೆ 1 ಲಕ್ಷ ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲ್ ಲೋನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟರು ಆ ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲ್ ಲೋನ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡು ನಾವು ಅಂಗಡಿ ಕಟ್ಟಿ ಅಂಗಡಿಗೆ ಐಟಮ್ ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಂಡು ಅಂಗಡಿ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ವಿ ಮತ್ತೆ 20,000 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಊದ್ಗಡ್ಡಿ ಕರ್ಪೂರ ವ್ಯಾಪಾರ ಮಾಡೋಕೆ ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಂಡ್ವಿ
ಆಮೇಲೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಾಯ್ತು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಈಗ ಒಂದು 2,000 1.5-2,000 ವ್ಯಾಪಾರ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಒಂದು ತಿಂಗಳಿಗೆ 10-12,000 ಇವಳೇ ಸಂಪಾದನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಇವಾಗ
ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಮೆನಿ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ನೇಮ್ ಅ ಫ್ಯೂ ವಾಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಯಾನಿಟೇಷನ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ಜಾಗೃತಿ ಅ ಕ್ಲೈಂಟ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪೇನ್ಸ್ ಕರಿಯರ್ ಗೈಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ into our core business activities, which we believe are essential to achieve the development goals of poor and low-income households. We have also crossed a significant milestone of 1.1 million disbursals in water and sanitation loans.
ನಮಗೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ತಕ್ಕಂದ ನಾವು ಬಾತ್ರೂಮ್ ಕಟ್ಸ್ಕೊಂಡೇವ್ರಿ, ನಮಗೇನು ಹೊಲ್ಗೆ ಮಾಲ್ ಕೊಯ್ತಿದ್ದವಾಗ ಭಯ ಆಯ್ತಿತ್ತು, ಈಗ ನಮಗೇನು ಭಯ ಇಲ್ಲ.
This focus on the customer and community welfare has also earned CreditAccess Grameen enviable customer loyalty, which we believe helped us to withstand any challenges in our operations. We have heavily invested in technological innovations and have streamlined business processes, focused on robust customer selection, risk management policies, and in-house designed audit systems that has resulted in healthy asset quality and lower credit costs. We have maintained a strong track record of financial performance and operating efficiency over the years, and we have the lowest operating expense ratio in the industry. Our efforts have been endorsed with industry standard ratings, certifications, and many prestigious awards. In 2017, ISC FICCI Award for Best Financial Accessibility for Sanitation, Scotch Resilient India Award, and in 2015, India's Top Honor Microfinance Organization for the Year, among many. CreditAccess Grameen has also been assigned the industry's top grading, M1C1 by CRISIL, A+ by ICRA, Sigma Alpha from MCRIL. This year, we have also been recertified by Smart Campaign for adhering to the standards of client protection.
Our journey has not just been about helping the underserved. Our journey has been about helping rural women become the backbone of development of in rural India. It humbles us to see these women view their dreams into powerful realities of financial freedom and development.
छोटी सी शुरुआत हुई, आगे बढ़ने की है हमने ठानी. छोटी सी शुरुआत हुई, आगे बढ़ने की है हमने ठानी. चले उन्नति के डगर पे लिखा हमने अपनी कहानी. अपनी कहानी, अपनी कहानी.